Okay, so how do you change the filter on your little Epson projector? So right up here by the lens, you're going to see this little thing. You're just going to slide that out, and it's very much like the filter on your clothes dryer at home. It gets a little stuff in there, and so you just kind of tap it out. This one's not too bad. Once you've done that, you're going to reinstall it by just sliding it right back in there until it clicks in place. Okay, that's it.